Somebody's gonna hurt someone. Somebody for the night is through. Well, somebody's gonna come undone. There's nothing we can do. Everybody wants to touch somebody. Well, if it takes all night. Speak of a bombless of love. Yeah, people keep talking about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, so wrong now, yeah. Well, don't you worry, baby. No, don't you worry, mama. Well, I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home, yeah. Well, I'm a picker, I'm a quitter, I'm a lover, I'm a singer. Play my music, hell, song. Okay, I'm gonna do a little Stevie Ray Vaughan. Y'all like Stevie Ray Vaughan? Thank you. It's great to be here with y'all this evening. You got Mr. Jake Hoot coming up shortly. Yes, we are. I appreciate you guys putting up with me this long so far. But yeah, Jake, he's the man. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm just a, you know, I'm a humble man. I thought I was. There may be other ideas about that now. All right, now I got a request to do some Freebird. How about that?
Woo! Yeah.
You know, because you know, Artemus Pyle, he originated from up there in Jamestown, and we all played the music with him off and on. And this little tune is it was one of his favorite songs. That was the drummer for Leonard Skinner, if you didn't know. I'm sure you did, though. And I want to thank Randy Speck and all the fine folks here at the Foothills Festival. 2021, huh? Yeah. This is my version of it. So here you go. another guitar right here. Y'all hang on. You guys having fun? Yeah. That's what I'm here for, to get you guys, because the fun has only begun. You wait. I'm also a country picker too, you know.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep it rock and roll, though. We like rock and roll. Yeah. I said we love rock and roll.
Yeah.
Rock and roll, y'all. Yeah. I don't know. I guess my old age is making me break strings too much anymore. I don't know what's going on with that, but. Skinner, that's right, man. It's India. It's, oh, Alan Collins comes out of me, and Steve Gaines does sometimes. I'm glad that you guys can understand that. Anybody that's a Skinner fan knows that they can bring stuff out of you that you just wouldn't imagine. Those were the best guitar players ever, as far as I'm concerned. For Southern rock and roll, you could not beat them. And you know, you gotta give 38 Special a big hand too, because they do a fine job too. Yeah.
That's one time you paid attention. What? I said that's one time you paid attention.
But there was a bunch of them, you know, Blackfoot, my goodness. What do y'all like with Leonard Skinner? See if you ever heard this song. Sing songs about the sound. Shortening one here. This is a good song right here, a little tune. A little hurt so good, never hurt nobody. Young boy, y'all. Good evening. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate you. I'm Jeff Crouch. I'm going to get tore down here before Jay gets on the stage. Thank y'all so much. God bless you.